Good morning, dear students. Now in this video, this is science lesson 1. In this video we will complete the exercise, but before that, children, just this is your booklet. I think you have got the booklet also, children. I think you have got the booklet also, because booklet is very important. This also you have to do. Come on, the exercise. Tick the correct option. You have to tick the correct answer. First one, this is a living thing. Table, rock, tree or cloud. Tree is a living thing. Put a tick in front of that word. This is a natural non-living thing. This is made by nature, but it is non-living thing. That is man. Man is a living thing. Parrot. Parrot is a living thing. Rock. Rock is non-living thing, but rock is created by nature. So rock is the answer. All living things are natural, man-made, big or small. All living things are natural. Food. Now come on, fill in the blanks. Food provides dash to living things. Food provides energy to living things. A seed changes into a seedling. A dash plant traps insects and eats them. It is a pitcher plant. It is a pitcher plant. We breathe out air rich in carbon dioxide. Write the answers, children. Question answers we will do in the classwork. Copy. Come down. Put a tick against the correct sentences. Write the others correctly. A baby grows into a child. A baby grows into a child. Correct. Animals take in carbon dioxide and give out oxygen. This sentence is wrong. Animals take in carbon dioxide and gives out oxygen. Don't do anything, because it is not written here to make it cross. Don't do anything, but you have to write the sentence correctly. So the correct sentence is, animals take in carbon dioxide. No. Animals take in oxygen. And they give out oxygen. No, they gave out carbon dioxide. Oxide. Do it in your rough copy, children. Fishes breathe through lungs. No, they breathe through their gills. Plants remain fixed to the soil. Yes, plants remain fixed to the soil. So two sentences are correct and two sentences are wrong, so you have to make the correction. Next page. This is a hot question. You have to just think and you have to answer it. Why can't plants prepare their food at night? Why, children? Why? Now, plants need air, water and sunlight to make their food. Now, at night, sunlight is not present. That's why plants are not able to make food at night. Okay, children? Next one is, find the living things hidden in the maze. One is marked for you. You have to find hidden word. This is your activity. You do it on your own. You do it on your own, children. I will not tell you to do this. Just do it and write the, mark the answers in this box only. Discuss the differences between a dog and a chair. This is very easy. Dog is a living thing, whereas chair is non-living thing. Dog can breathe. Dog can feel. Dog can reproduce. Dog need food. Chair does not need all these things. This is your booklet, children. First lesson, things around us. Match the following. You have to match the following. Living things. Living things and non-living things. Bed, girl, bird and bag. Living things. Just match it. Living thing. Bed is living thing? No. Girl is living thing? Yes. Bird is living thing? Yes. Non-living thing. Bed is non-living thing? Yes. Bag is non-living thing? Yes. And circle the correct answers. A plant grows from a seed or a leaf from a seed. A cat gives birth to kittens or puppies only. To kittens. Non-living things or living things need food. Living things need food. All living things grow or do not grow. All living things grow. Now to make the answer clear, children, you will cut the wrong answer. That is leaf, puppies, non-living things, and do not grow. This is just to make the answer clear. Define the following. We will do in the classwork copy. Next page. Write true or false. T for true you write. And F for false, or you can also write the complete word. Plants make their own food. This is true. The plant grows into a seed. No, children. False. All living things do not breathe. False, because all living things breathe. Plants can also feel. True. Plants can also feel. Now, answer in one word. What are the tiny pores present on the surface of the leaves called? They are called stomata. They are called stomata. They are called stomata. How do fishes breathe? Fishes breathe through their gills. How does lion breathe? Lungs. Name one man-made non-living thing. Man-made non-living thing. Right, fan. Draw the following. A natural non-living thing. A natural living thing. A natural non-living thing. You can draw a mountain. A natural living thing. You can draw a You can draw a bird. Okay, children, complete this exercise and you also learn it. In next video or in next photo, I will give you your classwork. I will give you the work that you have to do in your classwork copy. Thank you.